I'm WLKY meteorologist Susanne Horgan. We'll continue to at least have the risk of some scattered shower and thunderstorm activity as we make our way into your Thursday afternoon after seeing some pockets of very heavy rainfall during the morning hours. Into your Thursday evening, still some spotty showers or storms will be possible. We are looking at much less as far as aerial coverage as we head into your Thursday. Now for Friday, a couple of spotty showers, maybe a rumble of thunder, will be possible as we head throughout the day. And then as we take you into Saturday, at this point, we're looking forward to dry skies out there, a bit more in the way of cloud cover for some of our eastern communities. But at this point, we are going to look forward to dry skies on your Saturday. Heading into Sunday, we'll be watching a disturbance that could bring us some shower and thunderstorm activity, but most locations will be able to remain dry on Sunday. Scattered showers and storms for today, not as widespread as what we saw during the morning hours, 78 degrees for your high temperature. Taking a look at your evening forecast, still that risk of some shower and thunderstorm activity. For tomorrow, high temps right around 77 degrees with that risk of a few isolated showers or storms. 79 degrees on Saturday, Sunday coming in at 87.